the process of coming to the place of accepting is so vital. And the serenity comes, I believe, as we accept. But it's important that we look at, well, what do you accept? Because not everything we accept brings serenity, brings peace.